2020.
Yes, it is.
Wake up. You got a mask on.
Yes, I do.
So you're under the government too. You're confined. And you don't have white privilege anymore. I'm a queen. California. Mm-hmm. She was from a black queen.
Okay, well, I need to.
You don't talk because you're so privileged that you got to get to somebody else and tell them you're not listening. I don't have to listen to you.
Then go to the bathroom.
You don't run me. You go to the bathroom. You shut up and stay on your lane. Okay. You have nothing to do with this little girl. I'm not talking to you. Listen to your mama.
I don't care.
She should have told. I know you don't care. You so grown.
Ma'am, I need to get to my
okay. Thank you.
And I need to get to the bathroom.
Like I said, y'all don't run people. You don't run America. You run yourself.
I don't get somebody.
So get off your little mentality that you better than somebody because you're not. Thank you. Yeah, huh? That's what I say. See this little shit right here?
Mm-hmm.
This whole little mentality. But you need to understand, you don't run America no more.
Everyone seated at this
so,
time.
That shit
take
you.
Your
police. You don't run me. And guess what? When I was 14, they said, "Oh, you people are so the same." I slapped the shit out that white bitch when she told me that all y'all white people are so the same. And that's I got off that bus in Richmond, California. So you can think all you want to. All y'all people is all the same. That's what y'all teach in your house. But black people don't teach that hate in our house. You need to understand that. Yeah. Yeah. We don't teach hate in our house. Y'all teach hate in y'all house. Y'all narcissists. But you ain't gonna play that shit with me, yes. Because I'm not a slave. I never came from Africa. I'm an indigenous person to this country. You shut up. Let me tell you instead of your what your mama taught you. Let me tell you the truth. I'm the queen in this motherfucker. You understand me? You came from my color. Black make every color. You understand me? Black make every. Your people are going extinct. And that's why you're mad. You can't procreate. That's what eugenics was about. That's what eugenics, the Darwin theory, because y'all know the truth. I've been waiting to say this. I've been waiting to say this all my life. You're mad because only black people have the gene to procreate. And y'all know the truth. You come from me. A black person can make any color in Africa, white with blue eyes and blonde hair, just like you, have a twin, one my color and one your color. It's called Esau and Jacob. You be quiet. Let me, yeah, for real. And I got the promise to my people. And you mad. Because the promise is coming. You understand me? You'll never. You can take me to jail. You're mad. Go ahead. Now let me let my people know the truth on this motherfucker. Esau and Jacob, you mad because the promise is coming to my people. And you think we stole the birthright? But it's, yo, shut up, bitch. It's coming to us. It's coming to us. You understand me? You can't do nothing about it. That's why y'all so mad. But this whole corona shit is all about is that God is coming back for his people. And I don't give a damn. He's lit. And when he comes, y'all gotta get this racist shit out of here. Because if you don't, you can't accept the Lord Jesus Christ. And I don't give a damn. That's what it's all about. Because he looks like you and he looks like me. That's what he looks like. I'm tired of it. She gonna get, they think I got so much white privilege to tell people what to do, but she need to understand California is a black queen. And that's who I am. I will. I don't have a problem. She laughing, it's funny, but she need to understand and respect the queen when she see one in her face. Bow down, bitch, because your eyes is recessive. I got the dominant gene. I took all. I got A plus and all of it.
That's right. That's right.
Everything.
Everything.
Everything. You got the receptive gene. I got the dominant gene. The brown eyes and skin.